when my ass was 18 years old, I got a Greyhound bus to the very first This Is Hardcore. I knew very few people here. I moshed a lot. It's what I do when I'm anxious. My knee being fucked up makes me real anxious. I love hardcore. I love straight edge. This shit means a fucking world to me. We're inclinations from the Midwest. This is for all the straight edge fans playing. Payback, one step closer. Magnitude. Get up here and march with me. Yo, thanks a lot. Thanks to Joe for letting us play this shit. Thanks in advance for not re-tearing my ACL. Whew, it's like the only time we're gonna stop. Better fucking enjoy this shit. Yo, I love this fest. I've been knocked out at this fest a whole lot, so I don't remember how many I've been to. And I don't exactly remember who played all. I fucking live for hardcore. It's the most important thing in my life. It's always gonna be. 31 years old. I'm the fucking third oldest in the band. But this shit means a fucking lot to me. It means a lot to everybody in this band. It's a straight edge band. A lot of these songs are for specifically straight edge kids. But it's for fucking anybody who wants to make positive change in their life. And I believe everybody has that possibility. It just sucks that we grow up in a culture that tells us fucking drugs are okay. They're fine. They're not. This song's called Culture of Corruption.
claim the street where you run, laughing it off like it's all a fucking con. Waking up claiming I'm just mad, mad, mad. So bad and weak, I see it. I remain straight as a breaking cliff, exactly the same. Nothing. For one step closer, and with the new.
Thanks a lot. We got one song left. Straight Edge is in a resurgence. That song's about how I think we embrace the new Straight Edge kids. We don't treat them like it's not real till they're 21. When I was real fucking young, I was skating out in front of my fucking house, and this older Straight Edge guy, they were all talking amongst themselves. They were like, "Tyler, how long have you been straight edge for?" And I was like, I don't know, like a year and a half. I was 18 at the time. And I usually hate fucking rehashing speeches, but I'm gonna tell this one again. So I was like, one of them was like, "Oh, it doesn't count till you're 21. I said, "Yo, you used to skate?" He said, "Yeah." Kicked my board over into him and said, "Do a kickflip." He said, "I can't do that." He said, "Don't tell me how long I've been straight edge for." Shit meant something to me then, it means something to me now. This song's called No Exit, but there's no fucking way out of this for me. I'll be straight edge till the day I fucking die. Keith Gallagher will be straight edge till the day he fucking dies. This shit doesn't stop meaning something for you. And then anything. everything at all, it means everything forever. Do a fucking joke. I know I'll still be here, so it's called No Exit. Inclination, Midwest Straight Edge, let's do this shit.